even gonna work? The thumper goes beep, 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 and the monsters come running?
Eh, it goes more like, wah, wah, wah.
Yelly Keith, Issy Yaza here. I have Barto right here. Forgot to put him on my mic stand. You guys can't really see him, but he's there. He's on my mic. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to a new series on the channel. I started a new series last week. Now we're starting another one this week. Let's play Guardians of the Galaxy, which I was like, thought it was coming out a little bit later just for me to have some time, but there's always new games that's coming out almost every month, which is crazy, but it's good. But I'm really excited to play this, not gonna lie. I'm really excited to play this. Square Enix, I forgot Square Enix made this, but it's only a first player game. It's no multiplayer, which is good. Marvel's Avengers, take notes. Well, the story of Marvel's Avengers was not multiplayer, so that was good. But this whole game is just multiplayer. I mean, online. I mean, story, first player, single player. Why am I don't know what's going on right now. Ooh, look at the starting screen. Looks good. Y'all see Star-Lord? Y'all see Rocket, Groot? What is her name? I know it started with a G. We'll figure it out. I only know three so far. I try to see if I can remember it. What?
I didn't know you had to do all that.
Is this the final countdown? I forgot the Guardians of the Galaxy. I watched both of the movies. I loved the second one so much. I was in love with this movie since the first one. It was so good. Loved it. The graphics look good. This is the PS5 version. I wish I could see it in 4K, but I don't have a 4K type of monitor. So I can't really see all the goodness, the greatness of PS5 yet. The center feature. I think this whole series is gonna be copyrighted, but I don't care. Star-Lord. Oh. Oh, this is actually a song? Turn over. Star-Lord. Is that how he got his name? Let's put it down. Rolling Stone, Star-Lord. Okay. Oh snap, I forgot the controller has these vibrations. Who is that, our mother?
Wait, wonder you can hear me.
Wait, there we go.
Wonder you can hear me. Is that your new tape? Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary, he's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma.
Right.
Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age.
We could tell by the hair.
Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think.
Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah. I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
Oh! Peter! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
Right, don't get that mixed up.
More like an action landmine. Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
Oh.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
That was the Star Wars... Right. Little reference there. I think I'm Quill? Jeez. Oh. This is what you look like, sir? My god, this is so weird. Alright, let's look at everything, I guess.
Oh man, traveling through space must be amazing.
I would never. Not me.
The final battle was awesome. Looked like the heroes were done for, but they pulled it off.
The Lost Star Wars. Is that another Star Wars type thing? He loves Star Wars or something? Oh, the Tron Legacy. Oh my god.
Love to be able to ride one of those light cycles.
That looks like the old one. I'm the Tron Legacy, the newest one. The recent one.
I can't believe I caught this. That maiden show was awesome.
That's the first Tron Legacy or Tron movie I've ever watched. I never watched the original Tron movie. But they put it in Kingdom Hearts.
Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot.
That's what I would do. If I took the copyright music off, like, would it be, like, pages. Awkward?
I know that's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere.
Death Trap Dungeon. God, don't turn me into those type of things. Star-Lord.
Keep hitting those dingers, George. You'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure.
What? Okay, before you play that guitar, what's this?
It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake.
Okay.
3 natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be.
Oh, you went to Lar? I would try to get away from that.
This will be worth hundreds of dollars someday.
Marvel Comics with Star-Lord. Wait, he makes comics?
I gotta beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing.
I don't know any of these games. Are they actually real? I don't know. This is Love Rock, huh? Huh, Quill? You were a nerd back then, huh? Oh. Let me stop judging him. Yeah, I'm not gonna come for him. He knows I play the guitar better than me.
Need to build up my calluses.
No, you don't. It sounds great. Let me just put the music right back on. Okay, let's go. Why is it black?
What's going on?
Peter Quill, Quill, Quill.
Oh, that's Drax. I forgot his name.
Peter Quill, wake up.
I think the girl with the green is named Gamora, something like that.
You gotta stop doing this, man. It's
oh, it's a dream.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
What?
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
The Betrayer.
Gamora's on Gamora. Our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
I love the music in these. And Guardians of the Galaxy, period. Yeah. How do you look? Are you gonna put that, You look good. You look good. Hey. Yeah. You look dashing. That hair reminds me of a Sims 3 custom content hair, but hey, you're rocking it better. You did not brush your teeth. And why do you have a tent? Can we stop looking at you? Oh, I'm about to say, can we?
Oh, it ain't just a junkyard. The Florentines owns the biggest pile of galactic ore in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find.
Talk or meet with Gamora.
It's chopped only the illegal one. If Nova...
Oh, no.
Well, tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested. I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
I'm gonna reassure him.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
I gotta look at Groot.
Our navigation malfunctioned. Oops.
Oh, Groot.
How did we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field?
Details.
Groot laughs. Talk to him.
Nice Gizmo's rocket.
I'm calling him Thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
I know Star-Lord always be messing with rockets, so let's
How's that even gonna work? The thumper goes beep, 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 and the monsters come running?
Eh, it goes more like, wah! Wah! Wah!
Hey, holla, rocket!
Stop this ruckus at once!
And then the monster comes a-running out of its hole.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, all my intel came from your source.
What source?
Sources are very reliable. Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive, priceless creature.
With no physical description to go by.
What do you think elusive means?
Don't matter what the monster looks like. As long as it's got ears, you could be sure my thumpers are gonna drive it right into our arms.
All right, Rocket, I won't mess with you. I know in the movies, Quill always, what the heck is he doing down here? Hold up. Zang, can we fight? Can I talk to you?
Drax! About Gamora. Oh.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
That guy's name was Peter.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
Let's talk to Groot.
All good, buddy?
I'm Groot.
You know, I don't understand you, Groot, but I'm going to assume you just said something super kind and thoughtful.
I am Groot.
What did the tree say?
No idea.
Oh, only Rocket knows what he says.
Groot really needs to get these plants under control.
What the heck? Ooh, what's that? Okay, let me stop messing with stuff that I don't know about. Sorry, Groot, I'll get away.
Hey.
Oops.
Yeah, Groot, did that escort job on Orga ever
pan
out?
My god, Groot has killed me. What the heck is this?
What do you mean you never called her back? Don't know if you noticed, but we're Flarkin broke.
What?
Is it me or are you just running so weird?
What kind of escort was that contract about?
What the heck are they talking about?
Yeah, maybe I'd rather be broke.
What is this?
Nice!
Oh no, let's not put music. Nope, you still gotta play it, okay.
Gamora?
Up here, Peter!
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
She's so mean.
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
What monster?
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
All right, waiting for you. Okay, she's waiting for me. Can I talk to you, like, before we get...
Once we breach that force field, there's no going back.
Your black market codes are gonna crack that Nova net, right?
Yep. As soon as you enter them in your console.
Alright, let's do this.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer.
Drax, chill.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
Don't tell me I gotta type that.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
Shoot, I gotta type.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates in our ship's hard-coded
serial. They really coming for her. I'm so used to the movie, like the actors and everybody. So I'm not used to like maybe their comic book version or these face models. So
Incredible. Let me
stop. They look good.
I realized there was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Oh my god, they talk about Thanos.
It's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Roland. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
That's just a random body.
The piece that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sektnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend set to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
Team Rocket. LOL.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Drax, come on.
You're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green.
It looks green to me, but it kind of looks teal.
What
do you mean, what?
Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And too close to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land a ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue.
Let's go.
Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Okay. He looks kind of cool. I don't know about his jacket though. It makes him look kind of big. Rocket looks good. Groot looks amazing. Gamora. We all love Gamora.
Gamora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Huh. Oh, can you imagine?
Whoa.
What? A pink goo? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away.
Visor works.
Sure it works. I checked it right before we left.
Did you just put checked it in quotes?
Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together?
Alright, I'm following you, Rocket. Come on.
I didn't mean toxic. More, don't put it in your mouth toxic.
Wait, before we do that, what's this? Components, color components to craft perks. You picked up 20. Oh, I think it's my
just
controller.
Imagine what kind of blasters the Chitauri had to use to wreck some of these frigates.
Where the heck is he at?
I'm not being insensitive. I'm curious. And kind of jealous.
Alright, come on, man. They tell me to follow Rocket, but he's basically following me. Oh, snap.
I'm thinking thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Look at Rocket running. Okay, it was my controller.
Oh, look! Yellow and blue. Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on it. So, why here? You think it's to impress Gamora? Like, hey, check out the serious intel I got from, you know, shady sources.
Don't know if you noticed, Rocket, but people aren't exactly falling over themselves to hire us.
Oh, I have noticed.
If this job pans out, sure we'll get money, but also a rich new client. We need to impress Lady Help.
Whoa!
Okay. I'm okay.
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war.
That was supposed to happen?
Not funny.
Jesus. I wanted to
You know, I like this. This is fun.
The Please three of us
hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us.
Who, they talking about Gamora?
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
I hope you get that promotion, Rocket.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there?
Oh. Yeah, I'm about to see right now.
There's the mining rig.
Any sign of our monster?
Not yet.
Oh! I didn't mean to do that. I pressed the wrong button. What did I press? I don't even know.
Settle an argument, Ronit. What is this omnipresent pink substance made of?
You mean the Ebrium-based nanoresin cluster?
God, Quill.
Never trust something with that many dashes in its name.
Is it caustic?
Not if it stays outside you. Whoa! Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot. You think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
I'm Groot.
You never heard of the Trion Shard? Pyramid of pure evil that corrupts everything it comes in contact with.
Okay, I gotta read this when I edit. Nova Corps. I don't know if they're going based on after the movie. I don't know.
Name one time I ever made something up.
My God.
How'd you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of direction.
I'm okay! I'm okay. Didn't scare you, did I?
No!
Aww. You were worried. That's cute.
Can I go down there?
Shut up, both of you!
I wanna see if I can go down there. Okay, I can. Perfect. Gotta get all these, components.
How many of these ships did you personally destroy, Assassin?
In this massive junkyard. Filled with debris from both sides of the war. How do you expect me to answer that?
Dishonestly.
Bro. Quill, are you gonna run any slower? What's the buttons?
What's it, Quill?
Woo! All good, no worries. Take that brittle stuff.
Okay. Oh, I can't believe I'm using his shooting stuff. It's like I'm in the movie. Amazing.
I hate these ship-eating parasites. Flarkas would chew right through the Milano.
Ooh!
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers
than
you.
Is this a challenge?
As if.
This is a challenge.
Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
Are you serious?
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff.
Bro, chill out and let's go.
Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
Wait, is there anything over here? Yeah, oh, it's glowing.
It's better not to wonder what happened to anyone working on these old wrecks. It was a long time ago anyways.
Professor Jan V. You know, I'm just not even gonna pronounce that. Look at Rocket. This is so cool. I'm not even gonna take this game serious anymore. Just like the movie. It was hilarious. I enjoyed every single minute of the movies.
Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over. I want to see if he's alive.
Oh, I'm alive.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Larkin, Scott Stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Was that really supposed to happen?
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
There's a crapped out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay.
Yellow and blue. Okay, now I gotta get to...
Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
That makes it a jump scare.
Will. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you.
Don't say
except
that.
Maybe me and Groot.
LOL. Okay. I can feel like when he shoots it, every bullet is so good.
Trying to bring the whole place down,
what
Quill?
You mean?
I shot a thing.
I get it. First tool in the old toolbox.
What is this?
Be warned. I was attacked by strange
new
creatures
out there. You found
must be working.
Say
then.
About it back
what
in the
they look like?
Okay.
A spine door with multiple ocular protrusions.
We'll keep an eye out.
Ooh, don't die, don't die.
You see, you hear Rocket really trying to get some.
Aw, hey, little guy.
Really trying to pull some jokes. Oh, Quill, you better not be scared of this thing.
Bro, what the fuck?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your wussy squeal even without.
Let them.
Little
busy. Is this teen for teens or something? That infra-mature?
Never mind. You guys should have seen that. It was this weird.
For a melee attack.
Thing.
Oh, yeah.
Not falling for this again.
Okay, they're hurting me. Fantastic.
Lights out, eyeball.
What is this? Don't make cry. Boom! The way he kicks is so slow. Bah. Okay, they're gonna keep coming.
Hurry your fat gummy butt up!
Oh, hold, calm down.
Hey, my butt's not fat.
Right. Am I supposed to keep killing these things?
Die, blobby!
Oh, okay.
I am not familiar with this, blobby.
Alright. Okay over there?
Quill nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should've heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny.
Calm down. Oh, this is cool. Outfits. I think I pre-ordered the game, so I have some really cool outfits. Ooh. Oh, that's Impaler. Yes. I got a trophy. Find and equip one outfit. Oh. Groot is just wearing nothing. He's naked. Literally naked.
How's Team Rocket doing down there?
We're fine. Waiting for Quill to
go. Oh, calm down.
Task with keeping Peter Quill safe.
Am I supposed to fall in holes instead of him?
Yes. His fragile Terran frame cannot handle the impact.
Because I'm a human? Is it
well,
called like half alien or something? I forgot.
Gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like you could even tell if she had an honest face. Yeah, she did.
Trust it because I know he's
trust
in love with
in the
her,
plan,
right?
Guys, everything has checked out so far. Right down the mining ship. We put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the right places. And getting monsters. Mother of Scott.
What you mean?
Are you kidding me?
My God, hurry up. Look at Groot.
Son of a smash. That was too close. You okay, Groot? Well,
I'm about to say.
But we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time. I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
How can you hear that?
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine.
Okay.
That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
So now I gotta do stuff like that? I gotta ask them to do stuff for me?
Oh, they're everywhere.
Sorry, Groot. Am I nice to you?
All right, back to business.
Oh!
Right under your nose, Quill.
Bro, you did that without me knowing. Hold on. That's so random. He scared me for a second.
Any bets on what this monster's gonna look like?
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
I'm getting there before him.
Hey, greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
Look at him jumping over things. Once.
We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If they do spot us, all they have to do is close that barrier and we're stuck in here with the rest of the graveyard.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think that Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion?
She's done it before. Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep.
Look at him. Don't
go.
He look cool? Groot looks better, right?
No, no. Flark and Skaggy.
What the heck? Y'all can't curse
or something? That's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery with a charge.
Okay, we're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Hey! A huge power generator! How do we hook it up?
Oh, I found it.
We don't! That thing would toast our little thumper.
Can't we condense the power through a routing funnel or something?
Don't try to make up tech stuff. It's irritating. Find something else.
Dead battery. Oh, snap. Lord, dead battery. I think that's another dead battery.
So, Drax. How come you're so in love with this Hellbender lady?
Who?
I do not love Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, shouldn't you be all like, her name is illogical, you cannot bend hell?
That does not at all resemble me.
Got an oxygen pump here!
No good, it would draw power directly from the ship.
Right! Yeah, I knew that.
Yeah, we did not know any of that.
Nope.
Okay, that's a nope. What about, what is this? Blank missiles. Another blank missile. Okay, I don't know what that is. Okay, what if I jump up here? Oh, okay, let's go up here. Oh, I thought you could make that.
Gamora, when are you gonna share your contacts and sources?
When will you share yours?
What?
Oh.
That's not it.
Of course we're going the right way.
Can you use this missile?
Sure I can, to blow us to pieces. Keep looking.
Okay. Oh, what's this?
Huh. Worth a shot.
Shoot it up.
Do I have to worry? The resin will hold.
Oh.
You ain't that heavy.
Found something with a charge. Kinda looks like a spacey car battery. Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine.
You sure about that?
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Oh gosh, not these things. Let's go, group.
Rocket, help me scramble some critters.
No, Scott. If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna force.
Okay. Good defender, able to withstand high amounts of damage. He focuses on crowd control. He basically, his basic ability entangling is why you're supposed to show my ton. Okay.
Fucking monster things! Everyone get ready!
Bye-bye, little guy!
Oh, okay.
Quill, watch it!
What do you think I'm doing? I would say, is Groot still gonna fight even if I'm not telling him what to do? Okay, he is. Oh my god! Get that off of me. That looks like the mother.
Thanks
Root, do your thing. Oh, quick dash. Hey. Okay, I mostly do that when they're trying to come for me.
Just keep these things away from me.
What do you think I'm doing? Oh, I love the kick, it's so satisfying.
If I don't fix this thing, they'll keep coming.
Well, hurry up.
It's like popping a zit.
Okay. Is there more? Why? Where are they?
Really coming out of the woodwork.
I'm just gonna kick.
I have not encountered any new structures.
Done. We're all plugged in.
Wow. Just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time.
Hold on. Let me save. Out of nowhere, the game's thinking that I did not finish. Did I beat them way too fast for them?
Looks like this med kit is tuned to Kree biology. A shame we don't have any Kree on the team.
You mean a blessing? Stop barking around.
Can they not curse in this game? Hilarious.
Missile bay except that passage, bud.
Are you gonna get me up there?
We found a way out.
Well, I was trying-
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive? If the two of us gotta lug that monster all the way to Lady Hellbender?
Guys, we deliver this monster to Lady Hellbender, we'll get bigger payouts and jobs that don't suck.
A ship for each one of us!
I mean, a team only needs one ship.
Man! That thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know this?
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so, I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots.
This place looks beautiful, though.
I can see the parts come and go from my, my cage.
Aww.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Most of them are just scars now, anyway.
He's cheating!
This old Kree tech gets me wondering. Where would I be now if those blue buttscots managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments?
I'm trying to scan that, but it won't let me.
Yeah, chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now. I wasn't even a person for the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was...
Get a load of this, Rocket!
They tried to fix it a few times.
I'm winning.
The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war.
We're tied. Okay, his little... shooter's mess on his feet.
How do we know the monster we're looking for ain't one of these things we already killed?
If it were worthy of Lady Hellbender's collection, it would not die so easily.
Hope we know this thing when we see it and not after we stomped it.
Look at him. What is he shooting at? That was literally cheating. I ain't about to lose to Rocket. Heck no.
Yep, that would have been a killing blow.
Oh, God.
Not even close.
Can I scan this?
Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat.
Do what?
Wait, is that?
Here goes nothing. We're inside a giant robot.
Oh, he's shooting!
I got robot parts inside my head.
Oh my god.
Hey Groot, what do you think I should do if the unit's about to win off Quill? I mean when he gets money and then gives it to me.
What?
Since I'm winning.
I'm literally winning.
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
What?
You're so predictable.
You better get a massage. Oh, that's mine.
Don't congratulate him. Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypersonics.
Let me get up there.
Whoa, no one knows what those are.
Shoot. Oh my gosh. Oh, you can't get up there. How did they get up there? I don't know if I could jump on that.
Imagine something this Ooh, that's big mine. Coming at you. A whole ship was like a bug by comparison.
So it would swat them out of the air like flies.
What do you think, Drax? Should we get in on this bet? Think
okay,
of
let's
all
look
the
around.
Hypercircuits you can buy.
Are you
Is
making
he
fun
serious?
Of me?
I do not wish to acquire hypercircuits.
Oh. Can I make that? Oh, I can't.
No, we can't take the giant robot home. And believe me, that's a painful sentence for me to say.
I bet it is. How did y'all get up here so fast? That's cheating.
Exactly. You suck, Star Child. And just so we're clear, Green Team is officially inedulable for the bet.
What bet?
You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double from
Heck
now on.
Heck no.
That's cheating.
That's literally cheating.
All right, Thumper goes there, Quill.
Goes where? Oh, right there? That's so crazy.
Hey, Thumper ain't gonna install
okay,
itself.
Okay, calm down. I didn't know where else to go.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Oh, come on.
Rocket! I only flipped the switch on and off. Gotta love that kill radius.
Oh, dang! X for attacks from a distance. He focuses on damaging multiple targets at a time. His basic ability, Cluster Flark Bomb, deals moderate damage to everything in the impact area. Okay. So I'm gonna need him.
At least they make a good flash.
That's the spirit. I'm loving this.
Woo! Okay, get away.
Not a chance. I've gotten way more.
That's amazing. Bah. Woo! Get kicked. Oh my god!
How are there this many of them? Darn it! I thought we were safe!
What the heck is that?
Come on! Now we gotta deal with chunk slugs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Stop distracting me!
Distracting you? You're the one that's helping me!
Back to the Roach Motel!
That one was juicy!
Yeah, it was, huh? It was.
Pop up! We're just killing party favors!
Woo! I like how they still help me. And I just tell them when to use the little power moves. Yeah, I love the circle mess. It's so cool. Alright. Oh my god!
See? I knew you'd get into it.
You snag him!
I don't think Groot can. Oh, he can. Okay.
That one was juicy.
Thought y'all saying the same lines. I don't need to hear it twice. Oh god. Y'all, if y'all stay back.
I've gotten way more.
Oh. Was that Rocket?
Nice splatter, Rocket.
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come
Are you
on.
Serious?
You can't just give yourself points like that.
The access guardian to unlock your first ability.
Great job.
Wait, don't talk. What's my first? Oh, yeah. Wait, what's this? Shoot, what is it? Oh, he can fly now. Let's get a little bit further into this. I wasn't trying to make it an hour, but you know.
Of course there ain't any plants here. It's a
junkyard. I understand what's going on.
All right, mining rig is right there. Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be.
Ooh. What will Rocket do? In the, like, why have an option to tell Rocket to do something here? Can he do something? Dang, he's running faster than me. What's the better to run? Because Star-Lord, he is jogging. Well, he's not talking.
The resin can hold a stupid warship. I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it.
Huh? Let me shut up. What are you doing?
Rocket?
Oh, Flark.
Do they not curse? Flark, dang. Groot. Okay, they're best friends. Ooh. Oh my god, Groot.
Groot!
He's gonna make it. He's gonna make it. Yep. Whew. Will he turn into a baby in this one?
Buddy, you're okay!
Fine. You flarkin' piece of moldy driftwood, you could've died saving me!
Aww.
I love you too, you selfless son of a chug. Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
Aww.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Groot's signal just went dark.
Fly. His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your timber companion?
Groot just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket over! Hope that got rid of him.
Don't worry. Groot is okay. Calm down.
Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. Groot's fine anyway. There's nothing to worry about.
An accident, Rocket? Come on!
What? That's all it was?
It's your fault! If you hadn't fooled around on that ship...
I did it. You don't know nothing. Stop trying to be smart.
That sure didn't sound like an apology.
Nope.
Shoot, I didn't mean to do it. I'm sorry, Rocket.
If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Get over that.
Mining ship's on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well...
he said either shut up or something. I don't know what he said.
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
Well, I'm too
See
big.
Anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our thumper points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around to get another spot.
Just make sure the new spot as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Oh my, is he good?
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
We're still having this battle. It's crazy.
And boop.
Someone's been practicing.
Yep, as I should. You got a problem with that, Rocket? I know how to shoot.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh, snap. Oh my god.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted.
No!
It wasn't me this time, I swear!
It wasn't. It was me. I was...
I don't like this!
Meat Eater! Are you seriously? Shootings?
I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
How is he getting points? Where is
he? Larkin, son of a...
I told you I saw that.
Great timing! How did you guys...
Good to see you two. You're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can.
Are you serious? What if... Okay. He'd rather... His arm there.
It's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax says hurry it up. Incoming! Watch
out!
Oh! You perished here.
Too much debris. I'm taking her out of here.
Shoot. Oh!
Go! Keep running!
Stop walking around, man!
Really?
Well, this way!
Let's go!
Team Rocket! Did you make it inside?
Yeah. All in one piece.
Got it. Meet you in a tick.
No rush. It's nice and cozy in here.
Not so much when you can't see.
Right, I can't see. I didn't know I was supposed to move.
Crap!
What?
My visor went supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Come on! Lark and tensor joint, just neat. Wiggle the... Okay, so life support's moving back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh, whoa! Space bar.
Oh, what's that? That money. I know it. They're trying to. They're gonna sell that. What is that?
Quill, you okay?
Yeah, it's just.
Something came out of it. Where's Groot?
Well, that's concerning.
What the heck is this? What is that?
What was that?
You tell me, Star-Lord.
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Cleaner bots?
Old cleaner bots.
I don't know.
It's a group. Please be a group. You look so cool with that thing on.
Die, weird floaty man!
It's group. Oh my god.
Groot.
Oh. You okay, buddy?
You saw me. You almost killed him. Please don't pick that up. Alright. Alright, you guys. I'm gonna stop it here. It's been a good hour. Woo, this game. It's gonna be really fun. But anyways, y'all, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next part. I'll try not to make it an hour long. We'll see. I don't know how many chapters there are, but you know, hey, I'll do my best to drop you guys, you know, enough minutes of videos. Okay. Sometimes it might be an hour. Sometimes it'll be 30 minutes or 40 minutes. We'll see. Okay. I'm trying to do it at least 30 to 40 minutes, but it's kind of impossible if you're enjoying the game so much. So anyways, y'all, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you guys later. Peace out, you guys.
I can make you famous. I can make you crazy. I can make you fall in love. I still